This video clip we're going to talk about T4D and got a noisy turbocharger. Okay, we noisy burn on the turbocharger back here. Next step is to pull off the ducting pipe here and just reach in and check the burn on the fan on the vanes on the turbocharger. You just use a piece of wire, and once you can move the wheel up and down here, the vane. You know the bearings were in the turbocharger, so the bearings were so you lose the jam and stick and not put the right pressure and you lose part. Anyway, we put some turbo here and the next step we put it back in. And that's our next step on our Toyota D4D. Now we use a bit of wire just when see how much wears on the wee wheel there on the bearing, so it runs fairly loose. So the turbo's sticking that time, losing power. So we'll just pull it out and see how bad it is. So the fair bit of wear on the bearing on the turbo there. And just remove the exhaust all the way off. Off in one piece. Okay, there you can see the wear on the turbo wheel there. So the bearings well work. It's causing the turbo to stick. That's the part. Anyway, this is our new one. And we take that now, that's a good turbo, so we'll put this one on. And we're all set up here now. Keep on the new turbo. It's a tight squeeze getting out there, so if you remove the air filter box and the fuel filter and the exhaust off completely, you can get the turbo out. So the air filter box, fuel filter, and a few duct pipes there. Okay, our turbo is set in place now. Next step, we'll put on our brackets now. Other bits and bobs, that's your next step. Okay, there were two top studs there. Back in. One here, and the oil feed pipe in there as well. And you see there, two little tens there. And one here. And we've got our bolt in here. And one on the far side. The next step, we put on the exhaust pipe. That's our next step. Okay, got our turbo here ready to go in. And this rotor on the same way we took it out. And here. That are down the top of our mounts there on the oil feed. That's our next step. Okay, that's the turbocharger back in. And all we have to do is put on the old cover here. And then we'll give her a wee test run. And see if there's plenty of power in the hills now. So we have no power and the hills and throw up the code there. So next step on the cover here and I'll give her a wee drive on our Toyota. Here, it's just a lot quieter. And just give her a wee test run there and just pads apart. So that's the turbo operation.
Toyota.